Kaprekar number. Noun. 1. Mathematics, a non-negative integer, the representation of whose square in its base can be split into two parts that add up to itself, such as 297, whose square, 88,209, can be split into 88 and 209, totaling 297.